This is Maicon, crossing by Maicon, looking for Eto'o, then he falls inside the box. And he's been given a yellow card for diving. He's still screaming into the referee's face. Let's have a look at this one again. Disappointed by it. Jose Mourinho might be apoplectic about it. Seems to be the right decision.